watched the last video, we kind of
But the believers must honor their savior.
Died.
I must have him notice me.
And this guy wants Senpai to notice him.
You look familiar to me.
Yeah, Senpai kills him.
That face.
Oh my freaking god.
Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet.
I'm just gonna turn this off, dude. I'm not gonna listen to you anymore. I'm freaked the heck out. My heartbeat, dude. My heartbeat is just... excuse me. Crazy. It was definitely worth... okay. Climbing through this. Don't go that way. Great, my axe is gone. That. That was balls.
There we go now, nice and tight. We
won't want our sheep. Stupid. I wasn't able to get past that,
no,
so I shouldn't be.
Wouldn't.
No, that's dumb. I'm not able to get past that, so that's not necessarily fair.
You came all the way down here to visit me.
I was stuck.
It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me.
My heart is still beating out of my
Wait,
freaking chest,
You look
but...
familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above. Crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Basically, I should actually try killing the ink monster first.
Rest your head. It's time for bed. In the morning, you may wake. Or in the morning, you'll be dead.
Hear me, Bendy. Arise, I'm a target. Arise and claim my offering. Free, I beg you. I summon you, ink demon. Show your face and take it.
No, my lord! Stay back! I am your lord!
Oh, it broke. I'm not ready. That's not fair. I literally cannot get past. It's as if they have like a freaking...
There we go now, nice and tight. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me.
Oh my gosh.
It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel.
I'm just gonna turn it all the way down. I'm just gonna turn it off. I'm angry right now, like, I'm literally triggered. Okay, let's turn it back on. He's literally not even done talking.
The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Broken, I forgot. I'm just gonna pause the game for a little bit. Get out over here. And basically, what I wanna do is I wanna learn how I'm supposed to escape this freaking monstrous piece of crap. I actually want the subtitles on. Gosh, this stupid thing is so fast. It's so freaking fast. Did I have to end the video right here? That's right. I have to end it right here. Bye, everyone. Weird freaking plot twist, am I right? I have to leave. Well, I gotta figure out also how to defeat this, so I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.